What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to automatically delete your Google Web and app activity. These steps will work the same whether you're using a desktop or laptop computer or an iPhone, iPad, or Android mobile device. When you think about all of the information Google collects about you through its apps and services you use, it can be scary. As an example, Google stores every search you've ever performed when you're signed into your Google account. And that's just for one service. When you're logged into your Google account, it keeps a record of every web page you visit, every YouTube video you watch, Google Assistant interactions, and more. Thankfully, if you're not comfortable with Google keeping this entire history, you can set Google up to delete that data automatically after a defined period of time. Now let's walk through the steps to set up Google to automatically delete your Google Web and app activity history. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to myactivity.google.com. You'll land on your My Google Activity screen. Step 2. Click Web and App Activity in the center of the screen. The Activity Control screen for Web and App Activity is shown. Step 3. Click Auto Delete. A window with Auto Delete options is displayed. Step 4. Choose the time period after which you want Google to automatically delete your stored web and app activity history. In this example, I'll choose to auto-delete activity older than 3 months. Click Next after making your selection. A screen asking you to confirm your selection is displayed. You'll see a preview of the type of information that will currently be deleted that's older than your chosen time period. Step 5. Review this information and then click Confirm. A preference saved screen is displayed, letting you know that all of your saved Google Web and app history older than your chosen time period will be deleted automatically going forward. Click Got It. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one. If you're either a new YouTuber or are someone interested in getting your own YouTube channel off the ground, check out www.youtubemba.com for insight into the most common questions that new YouTubers have.